just my time. Oh, now, don't you be afraid, sweetheart. Death is just a part of life.
First of all, if you're having thoughts of suicide, please call the National Suicide Prevention Lifeline at 1-800-7-
Want you to remember that you are valued and appreciated more than you know. You've impacted so many people. Your family, your friends, members in your community. Over the course of your whole life, it adds up.
Even if it doesn't feel like it.
Face the fear. You might have been having suicidal thoughts for some time, or maybe they've only recently snuck up on you. Certain people or events might trigger dark thoughts.
Face the fear.
Don't have to bear it alone.